We've been on a journey for a long time to legalize what is right, and that's medical cannabis. We've been on a journey for a long time to help families, get the type of relief they need. And today I say thank you, because you are the definition of transformation. You never quit. Today we are here. We know that it goes on second consideration. We know what we have to do, but it couldn't have happened without the advocacy of you.
You know, just a few years ago, the idea of legalizing medicinal cannabis would have been a non-starter here in Pennsylvania. But in those years that have passed, we've seen hundreds of thousands of citizens die from opiate overdoses. The United States is less than 5% of the world's population, yet we consume over 80% of the world's opiates. Here with you is that of Specialist Jeffrey Wagoner. He was wounded in Afghanistan by a rocket-propelled grenade. He was medevaced out of Afghanistan, treated for his wounds. He survived his deployment, but when he came home, he went to the VA, and he was prescribed a cocktail of medications to treat his pain and his post-traumatic stress. He became addicted, so he went to a two-month VA detox program, and the day he was discharged, with many of the same medications that he was in detox to get over, including Vicodin. The night he was discharged, he overdosed on opiates. There are veterans like Specialist Wagoner who survived the war in Afghanistan only to come home and lose the war to prescription drug abuse.